arrived. A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
The following contest is an Ironman match. Making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland. Weighing in at 190 pounds.
The first ever Universal Champion, a multiple-time Intercontinental Champion, NXT titles, what can't the Prince do? Well, it seems like year after year, Finn Balor just reaches greater heights in his career. Just me, or does Finn Balor just keep getting cooler every year?
Saxton, when it comes to being cool, you are one man I will never ask. You can see the intense focus and drive in the eyes of Finn Balor.
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels.
Behold the Cerebral Assassin, one of the greatest minds in the business.
Yeah, one of the most amazing physical and mental specimens we've ever seen.
And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, The King.
Maybe this is a case of the teacher looking to educate the students. We know Triple H created NXT in his vision, but perhaps he's decided to come out here and show our NXT superstars how it's done.
It's a case of leading by example. The game is here to teach and raise everybody to the next level, from the bottom of the NXT roster to the top, to show them how it's done the right way.
This is WWE's benchmark match that tests the combatants like they've never been tested.
The truth of the matter is that very few WWE superstars have ever competed in an Ironman match.
This match proves who is the best overall athlete in WWE. It's a gut check like no other.
Winning an Ironman match puts you in an elite category as a competitor.
Oh, nice DDT.
What impact! That'll break his arm. Vicious.
That'll do some serious damage.
Foot meet back.
Reversal from the game.
Ooh, up the clothesline.
The game getting picked apart here.
Triple H is lacking his trademark intensity. Into the hammerlock. Oh, back suplex.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker. Enough already. Really just laying it in. Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He's taking this to the floor now. Corey, what's the best kind of preparation you can undertake for an Ironman match?
The Ironman match is the ultimate test of endurance. Be sure to pace yourself and not let the match get away from you.
Now he's been put on the defensive. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
He is truly feeling it right now.
As well he should.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude. Ooh. Oh.
And he was able to turn that around on Balor.
Catches a punch.
He's returning fire. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Nicely done.
Elbow drop. Extraordinary offense from Balor.
Finn's proving hard to deal with.
Counters.
Triple H able to take a stand there.
You can't push the game that far without getting some retaliation.
Lands face first.
Absorbing some tough hits now.
Still got a ways to go, but you don't want to let this trend continue much longer if you can help it.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
And he goes for the pin. 2, 3. No, oh, that was so close.
That's about as close a call as you can have.
Headed to the top rope.
And Finn was ready for that.
Here comes the time to move. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Axe from the middle rope.
Effectively targeting the arm.
This he could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
What a forearm.
There's the sling blade.
Basement drop kick. Will it be?
1, 2.
Oh, got the shoulder up just at the last minute. At 2.5, he kicked out. What a forearm.
He's going for it all.
On the top rope.
There might be nothing left in Triple H.
For the win. 2. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Unbelievable resilience and resolve from Triple H. The game is still in this.
Balor still has the tools to get the job done. He has to remain confident and keep focused now.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Balor retaliates.
Overhand right hands.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to
get the 3 count right here.
This is it.
1, 2.
He gets one there.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
How's that for a count? has him in the drop zone.
He has him right where he wants him.
From way up, double axe handle connects.
And Finn Balor connected nicely there.
Locked his opponent.
Nothing fancy, but very effective.
Shifts it back onto him.
Now trampling the opposition.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love him.
Then kick right to the gut.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
First.
And Triple H there continues to slowly dismantle his competition.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Has it hooked in?
Goodness, inverted suplex
into the cover.
Oh, he's on the ropes to the ref. Wisely stops the count.
Finn needs to keep the pedal to the metal, sustain his offense.
19-16.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Now we're looking for the cover.
I don't care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
Two. With that, he picks up the cover late in the match. A jumping stop to the gut. And now the gears are really turning for Balor.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Finn.
Yeah. Maybe that will shut him up.
Getting him into the corner.
Solely focused on... Ooh! This place has come unglued!
Rightfully so.
STO!
And there's Triple H having to shoulder even more damage.
Triple H needs to find a little extra steam to get himself out of harm's way.
Hooked up, and DDT!
Looking to end it here!
This could be it!
1, 2! He gets the score back of the match.
What are they going to do here? Oh, Cloverleaf!
Check out the torque on the back.
The submission is in. He could be up a fall in a matter of moments. Can his opponent hang on?
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
And there's Balor managing to inflict the dish.
Perched up top.
Oh. Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Check his nose.
And Finn heads him off at the pass. That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. The game is one step ahead.
I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top!
Triple H facing a beatdown. Triple H needs to dig deep like he's done so often before.
And there's the cover!
Extend your elbow.
Jarring impact. And Triple H gets bludgeoned with yet another attack there.
This is not a position Triple H wants to be in at this stage of the match.
Here's the cover for the win.
A defiant kick out after one.
I am shaking my head in disbelief how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Balor somehow just keeps laying in more and more offense.
Yeah, Balor wants to wreak as much havoc on his opponent as possible.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Long fall and even harder impact.
What a forearm. Uh-oh, gonna try to break the leg. Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, my goodness.
Three.
Outthinking the Cerebral Assassin.
STO.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to this point.
Kick right to the back of the leg. Uncorks a thunderous chop. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back. Honing in on the arm.
Four.
Oh, no, he can be caught here. Bad spot for him.
Expertly applied triangle.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
There's the tap. He just had to tap out. He had to find a way to minimize the damage and move forward in the match.
Six.
The button.
back in under the ropes. What grace, float over DDT.
Fight.
For the pin and the win.
Yes.
Two. He gets the late score. Pin drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
An impressive chain of moves from Balor.
Fins at full throttle.
Grabbing the arm.
And Triple H certainly got the worst of that attack.
This could be a very dangerous moment for Triple H.
Super kick!
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle. Pinpointing the leg.
Punishing the leg.
The game needs to pull a trigger to sleep.
Lands the elbow. All right, then it drops him. Put it on.
Did Balor secure a win?
That's gotta be it. Two. He's still in this. He scores the late fall.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
All right, Triple H counters. Force a break.
Both arms hooked.
Wow, Triple H got it.
We got work there.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Good night.
And Balor's attack gets cut off. And set him up.
Has it hooked in?
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Unbelievable brutality from the game.
Triple H is just plain.
Oof, he gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Basement drop kick.
Here it comes.
That has got to be the one. A perfectly placed target.
Like he was shot out of a cannon.
To the sky. Diving front drop kick. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
A beatdown.
Rough spot for Triple H to be in.
Veteran instincts from Triple H.
Triple H finally able to slow that incoming offense.
That could be the trigger for Triple H to battle his way back into this. Gotta hurt. Finn gets stopped in his tracks. And another counter. Oh, sling blade. Followed up with a
basement drop kick.
It could be over here.
is reaching that other level.
Into the hammerlock.
Oh, back suplex.
Submission time. Get to the ropes, clenching the break.
A lot of damage done, but the ropes offer a reprieve.
He turns it around.
Quick strike to the lower body.
And there's Balor managing to inflict additional damage.
Balor wants to wreak as much havoc on his opponent as possible.
So much damage inflicted.
Perched up top. Giant knee drop. Here he goes for the win.
1, 2.
He picks up the score.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Down with a sling blade.
Basement drop kick. What's more?
Cover! Two count! He gets the late score!
Boom! Right across the small of the back. The game in bad shape right now.
Triple H is lacking his trademark intensity.
And Triple H gets bludgeoned with yet another attack there.
Triple H needs to find a little extra steam to get himself out of harm's way.
This superstar could go all day.
Is he gonna tap out? Put her in a fall, he does.
Yeah, he can't afford to be down a fall.
Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall. And now he comes up with a score late in the match. And Balor stringing together some good offense.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Finn.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Ooh, right to the throat. Shoulders down.
And he got one leg.
Buster by the game.
Uh-oh.
Three.
That's the game changer.
Cover.
Two.
He gets the ball.
Stiff punch.
To the back.
He can't take any more of this.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Balor having trouble. Perched up top. Giant knee drop.
Uh-oh. Position in.
Measure. Oh, knee drop.
This is it.
1, 2.
And he scores a fall.
Fist connects.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Back suplex.
Spine crushing.
Triple H taking the upper hand.
And it is all about the game.
Finn turns it around.
Balor able to stop the blitz that was coming his way.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Should.
5.
Oh, what a windup. Oh, look at this.
Oh, man. Inside out.
Triple H looking to end this match.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Somehow gets the fall.
And now he's giving you all another chance. This.
Oh, he gets what he deserves, Rob.
Oh!
Will it be?
I think so. 1, 2, 3.
gets a fall there.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. That'll do some serious damage. Triple H can't be feeling good right now.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Tracks. Quick strike to the lower body.
Here's the sling blade.
Basement drop kick. Triple H getting dismantled here.
The game needs to pull a trick from his sleeve.
Kick lands.